Wait, I'd like to ask you something. I'm going to visit my niece and nephew at the weekend. What kind of gifts should I buy for them?
Why don't you go to a big toy shop? You'll find lots of nice toys there.
Thank you, I'll do that.
Students, do you know how to talk about future? We can use a future symbol for going to.
We can use going to talk about our plans. For example, I'm going to visit my nephew and niece at the weekend.
We can use the future symbol for predictions. For example, you will find lots of nice toys there.
We can use the sentence for promises and offers. For example, I promise I'll help you with your project.
We can use future symbol for sudden decisions. For example, I am hungry. I will eat some yogurt. Please write some examples in the comments.
See you in our next lesson.
Goodbye.